all negative emotions involve the same stress chemicals that are produced when our lives are in immediate danger. What happens is when we're feeling negative emotions, those stress chemicals are in our system and the brain is fully focusing on the so-called present danger, even though it's not actually physical danger, because the unconscious part of the brain can't tell the difference and can't judge something as unrealistic and can't use reason or logic